Welcome back, guys. It's just got even pricier. My uncle is going nuts. And this is my beloved granny. Daddy met him. Let's go back to my room. Yes, let's go back. Bye. This has been a crisis.
I haven't locked up. No, it is to it.
Oh, I hear laughter.
Get your bottles. Do something with them.
I have them. Put it up in here. Until he got in them. Thank you. No. Can this not get any crazier, folks? I'm here. Selena. Selena, have you got anything to say? I just hope it gets crazier. Really? Interesting. You're telling me, you want to get a try this one? Duh, it's hilarious. I can't smell because I'm here. And wet.
Really important to have body wash that's cleansing and hydrating for my skin.
Love you, Uncle Bubba.
Plus Care Body Wash rinses clean and rehydrates.
Well, this blend of fine golden grain and single malt comes from the old distillery in Ireland.
Poor thing. He needs to go to jail.
We're off on number 12, Irish whiskey.
So recently, my son's band was signed by a record label. While we're on the road, I can keep my parents in the loop with the whole FaceTime thing. I created a rock star.
There, when it matters. Get iPhone 10
on us. I want you to put your names down below. If you got any mean thing to say, trust me, I will have you make it nice. And Kaya, you can ask her. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I can get one of my uncle's names. Not that one, the one in prison. And he's a heart. And then my uncle Jenny, the one that takes my phone. And the videos me and Camille had here, I don't know if you saw one, but if you did, give him a thumbs up, because she's my best friend. I don't care what you give me, you just got to give her a thumbs up. He likes
this is a large three-topping pizza from Domino's.
Oh, I hate you, battery. I gotta charge my phone.
Pizza from Domino's, and now you can also carry one out for $7.99
every day. This is a logo from Domino's. I'm watching you. You kind of just fall. It's suspicious. That we won't be in there. I'm gonna have to take my charger in there. Yeah. So we will be in there. Shut up, phone. You won't die. Right now.
You have ears, Renee. Did you not hear the list of on his way to this ring? That's the kind of human being, a successful human being, a future gold medalist human being.
Sorry, but you guys make a good shut up, phone.
You know, I had a problem with the WWE Universe's upset at Baron Corbin for this match taking place. But I who made the challenge, all Baron Corbin did was agree to it.
not worth it.
Please, be charging. Don't try to do it for me, honey. Because I've been trying my whole life and I finally got it, and now, like, it's so. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. Peace out, my dude.